or eliminated. He was our regular season Florida Modified Champion 2020. This is one of our local guys in victory lane here tonight. Jerry Moore, just a thumbs up. Come on over here, Jerry, let's talk to you here. Well, kind of a wild start to this race, but Jerry, we get the ankle on the hang on the wing, had a whole lot of silver, but for much of the race, how are you able to do that?
I don't know. I got the perfect spot, and my brother's been spot for me for 15 years, and he just keeps me cool. He keeps my head out of the rear view mirror, and like, I'll let you know if you got something to worry about. So I just made sure I drove, you know, drove my mind, and like I said to them, you know, I don't apologize to Travis. I spun the tires and got kicked from behind, and then we were together, and he went to wall, and you know, I don't like that. So I'm sure we'll talk and get that figured out. So glad we broke out the motorsports and put the car back in victory lane. I feel like we can make gains, and we're making it better, and I think we can even make it better yet. So we'll have to tune on a little bit more. 75-lapper, but we'll enjoy this win and go over our notes. You know, maybe it's time to work it over and get it even better. You know, we see Grace out here all the time for last year's track championship. We know that wasn't intentional because we spent the tires. Does that do with the cooler weather today? Get this thing flipped up?
Yeah, I mean, I tried to get them as hot as I could, but, spun them on the starter. You know, it's just part of racing. You know, all the lappers do it, and, it's just unfortunate. I wouldn't want to be on the other end either, so I understand your frustration. So, I don't like that.
Well,
we're not going to dwell on that. We'll win the win. Congratulations once again. Timmy Moore, your race winner here in the Florida Modifieds. And I'm sure Travis said he'll get it prepared for these two. We'll have another great battle. Well, Bill, it's good to see you back up here in the podium positions here. That's your first win out here during last year's World Series. That had problems at extra practice, so glad to see you back here.
Yeah, I got my car finally got it where I want it. Tonight it was pretty awesome. Just like the family out there, the rest of the family, the
shame. Yeah, it was a rough night last night. Appreciate everybody sticking around to continue to race with us. Podium finish tonight with the top 2 points going out. Now, if you're thinking championship, or you're just trying to get a race win here this week.
Yeah, we're just here to have fun and do all we can do now.
That's what we like to hear. Racing to have fun. Sometimes that gets lost in all this. Bill, congratulations on a great run.
It's only 11 degrees at home, so we're enjoying one of the games.
Yeah, so way better than 11 degrees. Congratulations, Bill Burr, but we're in home in second place in car number 26. And on the podium, once again, with a third place finish, Ricky Boxley in car 38. A little bit behind the leaders. Kind of a wild race. Everybody was falling out, so I'm sure you're glad just to finish that one.
Yeah, that's for sure. We got it rolling pretty good now. We have tank motors, and I think my life is better. So hopefully I'll be talking to you up there this week at first. And I feel good about this car now.
So definitely way better than last night, because you had a handful of changes and looked pretty good. A little bit more work on this thing. Got a day off tomorrow, getting ready for the 75 lap. What do you got to do to get up?
Just some small tweaks, man. We're going to do a little bit on this front end, and I think we're going to be good to go.
Well, Ricky, like I said, take it tomorrow and make her better, and maybe we will be talking to you over there.
That sounds good. I look forward to it.
All right, Ricky, congratulations. Good run.